And now the moment you've been waiting for. First, there was the Derek. Then, like a virgin, came Key. William Hung taught us how to bang. Leroy Wells showed us how to crunk. And Mary Roach was just plain weird. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome American Idol's newest sensation. She's graceful. She's sophisticated. She's all lady and all mouth. She is Ronetta.
I always dress like real nice like this all the time. Everything I wear, people just stop and stare. Girls be getting mad, just yelling at me. I'll be like, whatever. Whatever.
Why did you go with this look?
This is the kind of look I like. This is my style.
And what is this style? How would you describe it?
Sexy, different.
A bit reflective?
Yeah.
You know, the winner of the show competes with superstars in the business. Do you think that you are up to that level of talent?
Yes.
And you could compete on the charts and in the music videos?
Oh, yeah. I'll probably be at the top.
Like, really at the top, above J-Lo?
Yeah.
Mariah?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Hi, come on in.
Hey.
How are you?
Fine. How you doing?
I'm good. What's up?
There's an awful familiar gaze.
I did it again.
Oops.
I think I'm in love.
Is that the song
you're doing?
No, that was just a joke.
So now, what's your name?
Come up from above. I'm not that innocent.
I believe you are.
Okay. So what's your name?
Ronetta Johnson. I'm nervous a little bit, y'all.
Me too.
You know what, honey?
Happy birthday.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Nothing to be nervous about.
So how old are you, Ronetta?
I just turned 24.
And you believe you are, without a doubt, the next American Idol.
Yeah, I'm good.
Well, it says you think you could be bigger than J-Lo and Janet.
I can be.
Yeah?
Well, in a way, she is.
Oh, Simon.
I can be.
All right, go for it. Work it out, girl. Work it out.
You remind me, yes. You remind me of so sweet memories. I want to pick another song. I'm sorry, I don't like that one.
Nor did we.
A little bit hoarse.
Yeah, that one's kind of hoarse.
Hold on, my mouth is so dry. Wait a minute.
Do you want some water?
Do we have any water?
Here's bubbly water. You have some. Anytime you're ready.
Yeah, anytime you're ready. You want to go for it? Okay.
I can have everything in this world, but I sacrifice it all for him.
Who?
That's it?
Okay.
I know that he will break my heart.
All right, here we go. Ronetta, it was...
I can do much better than this.
Well, yeah...
We didn't see it, though.
You want me to do it again? I was just nervous.
No.
Ronetta, everything's gone wrong today.
Yeah. It's a yes or no, Simon?
Absolutely never.
Paula Abdul?
No.
It's a no for me, too. Nita, you're not a good singer. Thank you for coming out, all right?
Yep. I'll still make it, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're lost.
I'll survive.
They turned down a superstar. They said, I'm a nice girl, but I have a horrible voice. And Paula Abdul ain't got on me. So, I don't know who she was steering her nose up to. It doesn't even matter, because I still gonna make it. And y'all see me on TV, y'all gonna be like, damn, that's the same girl we turned away. And guess what? She hotter than the person who won American Idol. And she at the top of the charts, selling more records than American Idol. That's what they gonna be saying next.
Ronetta did not take rejection well. Maybe she'd feel better after cooling off. No.
I bet you, I guarantee you, if me and Paul Abdul walk outside, nobody wouldn't even know she was a celebrity, but they would think I was the celebrity. And that's a fact. Because I am gonna be the one. Bigger than her, bigger than straight up. Now tell me that you wouldn't wanna love me forever. That ain't I can do that. I'm gonna be bigger than that. And she could never me. She old as hell, and she still ain't gonna, she can never be famous trying to judge somebody. She can never do it again. She did that 10, 20 years ago, and she trying to talk bad about somebody's voice. It don't matter, because when I get there, you best believe I'm setting the city on fire.
Well, that got it off her chest.
Anybody can learn how to sing, but anybody can't be like me. That's for damn sure.
No, wait, there's room for more.
And tell Paula Abdul, with her funky, old, played out is so funky and played out, she can't talk about nobody else because she ain't made an album in about 20 damn years. In 20 damn years, and she gonna have a nerve to sneer her damn nose up. And then she asked me, did I want a drink off of her? I said, I'm thirsty. She said, here, you want some bubbly water. You think I'm gonna drink off you? I know you a celebrity or whatever. You might got more money than me, but I'm not putting my lips on yours. You can drink off me. Bow down, because I'm the
Ronetta felt bad about singling out Paula. She wanted to include Simon.
Hey, Simon. You and birthday. You should have chose this number. It's your old your money hungry want to make some money. If y'all would have chose me, you would have probably made more money. But you chose to choose the that probably can sing, but the can't move. So here, take this number back and dream about it. You're gonna wish that you would have picked me.
Well said.